Everybody's thinking inside the box, and everybody wants you to just get a good job and just move on and get a family and don't consider anything and go to church to be a good person. And there's a lot of people that we're talking to. They're like, they're starting to look at this thing. They're starting to back up, and they're starting to look up at the sky, and they're starting to look to the left and look to the right and go, whoa, what the fuck is this? What is this thing we're doing here? Because this isn't just, we're living life. In the beginning, Bob was a baby.
Yeah.
Bob went to high school, then college. He played a bit of football before settling down with his lovely... No. That's not what it is. That's just some shit we made up to make ourselves feel more comfortable. I mean, those events are actually taking place.
Sure.
Bob is going to school. Bob is... But that doesn't mean shit, okay?
Yeah.
What really means something is we're flying through the fucking universe. We're in space. We are in a ship. It's an organic ship.
Right.
We're not on the ground, okay? We're thinking we're on the ground. No, we're flying. I'm afraid to be in space in a spaceship. You're on a spaceship right now. It's just fucking huge. It's a 24,000 mile across spaceship.
Yeah.
Okay? It's a spaceship. That's what it is. We're not grounded. It's not like the universe is a solid mass and we're sitting on it. We're flying. We are right now hurling, and we're spinning 1,000 miles an hour.
Yep.
Spinning 1,000 miles around.
Tubes and tunnels.
Around a massive nuclear explosion.
I'm late for work.
Fuck. We are passengers on a spaceship that is about 3 hours from slamming into another planet, and we just woke up from hyperspace.
Yeah.
And we're looking at the maps, and we're going, how the fuck did we get here? What are we doing here? Is the radar online yet?
We are starting to decipher radar, sir, but we do have a window, and we're moving very close to something. Not exactly sure what it is.
Yeah. And then, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
It's like we're waking up in the middle of history.
Right.
And all of us are, at some point in time, we're realizing that, oh my God, no one has a firm grip on exactly what the fuck is going on. We really are like a spaceship about to slam into something.
Yeah.
We really are moving. We have massive momentum.
We're in a tractor beam.
We all keep going. Yeah, we're moving towards that thing.
Yeah.
We're all moving in this certain, very tangible, very physical direction, and no one knows exactly why, but everyone keeps it going.